Point is, if you put your elbows below your shoulder, you gain a little more space. And when we talk about neck, I need just this much space to make sure I can breathe. But the challenge for my opponent is whenever I'm doing this to do the choking, he holds his leg, it gets hard for me to do this. What I want you guys to do now, I'm just switching my hand. And I get from here. All I did is just switch. From here, I'm trying to go, and you know, this way, especially when I'm here, just switch. And once I have this, then whatever is in front, I'm going to use. Alright? Every time somebody drops up on the leg, it makes it hard for me to get it, switch. Now I have the choke. Alright? Let's go.
Hold my leg, just switch, I hold.